Chicago. I don't care. I'm not going anywhere until I know Shay's all right.
So that's a plus.
Look, are you sure this kid's not just at some rave in Weehawken?
Well, I don't know him, so I don't know.
Well, have you talked to his parents?
Yes. They said they have no idea where he is. And, and I quote, he's 18 and not our problem. So.
Very supportive.
Oh, yeah, fantastic.
All right, what do you want to do?
Well, I want to find him. You know, otherwise she's going to be running all over town trying to find him herself. Would you talk to her?
Wait, she's not talking to you?
Look, if I talk to her, we're gonna get absolutely nowhere. She thinks that I want to break them up, okay? She, I don't care if she marries the little jerk and has 24 kids, all right, quite frankly.
Somewhere in a megachurch, a pastor just had a heart attack.
Yeah, well, family values is not exactly my strong suit. Come on.
All right.
Come on.
Hey. Unbelievable. He sends him the girlfriend because he can't face me.
Actually, your father sent me because he thought you might be able to talk more freely.
Because I know you so well?
Where's Shay been staying the last 2 weeks?
The Troubadour in Queens. I already called. He's not there. I would rather look for Shay myself.
You may not find him yourself, okay? We do this for a living. If you're serious about finding your boyfriend, I need you to talk to me.
He's not some jerk.
Nobody thinks he's a jerk.
My dad does.
Well, you know what? It's what you think that counts, okay?
To me, he's beautiful. He's perfect.
Great. So tell me, what's he into? What is he like?
He's really great with cars. He rebuilt a 77 Camaro all by himself. But he's not just that. He's an artist. He's been working on this graphic novel, and